Miami. You know the vibes. Honestly, I'm here getting a breast augmentation with Dr. Fryman and Corp Gables, SCG Cosmetics. And I will be staying at Blexx Beauty Recovery House. If you heard of it, it's Alexa Sky Recovery House. She just opened it. It's supposed to be luxury for me.
Hey, feeling young, but they treat me like the OG. And they want the tea on me, I swear these bitches nosy. Said he put some money on my head, I guess we gon' see. I won't put no money on his head, my niggas owe me. I gotta be single for a while, he can't control me. Uno dos tres in a race, they can't hold me. And I show my face in a case, so you know it's me. Imitation isn't flattery.
So hopefully everything goes well. I'm excited for my breasts growing journey. Because I look 12 right now, but I'm gonna be a grown woman after tomorrow. Yeah.
Let me
stop tapping for you.
And I'm too about it. And the dirt that they threw on my name turned to soil, and I grew about it. Time for y'all to figure out what y'all gonna do about it. Big wheels keep rolling, rolling. I'm outside, 29. G5, seaside, I've been losing friends and finding peace. But honestly, that sound like a fair trade to me. If I ever heard one and I'm still here outside. Front line, south side, I've been losing friends and finding peace. Honestly, that sound like a fair trade to me. Look,
and we're gonna get everything situated. Guess what I got? Unfortunately, I haven't been the best patient. Neither. We gotta get this ready before they try to trap me. It's gonna be very warm anyway. Oh yeah, that's what you do. Get this. Ready? Cool.
Spanish bitch from uptown, I bought all of us down. Yeah, then I keep Dame Troja to my Spanish loca. In the kitchen, whipping that dope up, you can smell the odor. Plug on pitching, we gon' hit it like we Sammy Sosa. Put that Bentley to the limit, you can smell the odor. Spanish bitches call me Chulo when I'm pulling up in that Tudo. Diamonds different color, uno, all these hundreds on me. Mommy made my pockets look like sumo. I got money,
yeah. Unfortunately, it's no gas, so my ass.
You know, smoke a little hookah, kick it like it's judo. Let you hit the OG, since I'm 42 though. And when we get in mode, I'ma dog it like I'm Cujo. Whoa! Heard they tryna steal away, cut it out, cut it out. Spicy mommy's on the way, bust it down, bust it down. So my mom, she let her way, I cut it out.
I'm staying at the recovery house. So now we're about to go get some Cuban food. I think that's it, but whatever, I don't care. I'm just starving at this point.
You can double check, make sure, you know.
Yeah, I'm just waiting for my friend to tell me the exact name, but okay. If it's like good Cuban food, right? You think?
It's, I mean, it's famous, but you know what I mean?
That might be it then. So why we don't go where you know what's famous?
No, try it out.
We better try it.
Are you gonna come in and eat too?
Come on.
Probably not.
Oh, I didn't
he be
know
doing
he
his
could.
Own thing.
I didn't know if he could or if he couldn't. He's more than happy to eat.
It's on me. I'll feed him.
Okay. I don't mind. I'm just saying, he already has a job.
Because she's funny.
It's a car service.
Man, don't you feel sorry for him? He's been waiting outside for you all the time.
I'm not feeling sorry because that view.
Do we sign in?
Padres?
Yeah.
Padres?
Yeah.
I will tell him, hey, you know, could you open the doors every time she gets in and out so we can make this like, I could talk to him and tell him what he needs to do.
Now I feel bad.
Well, you should.
No, I shouldn't feel bad because they don't do that. I don't even know why he acted like he was.
My mace or my blade on the plane.
What you mean a blade for?
And then I have to, we'll be in here cussing. Because we cuss like that. And then I turn around and say, I love you, Bree.
Yeah, she's gonna text me. You my daughter, you so mean.
She is mean.
So mean.
Your daddy texts me.
And then, before that, 30 seconds earlier, I was a bitch ass bitch.
She called me the N-word.
No, it was more of a response. She said something. And you know how when somebody says the obvious, they be like, no, nigga. I know that's not what you thought I meant, so why would you even say that back to me?
I wasn't even at the house.
She just mad that she can't say that because she's not black. She just be doing black stuff.
I don't have to be black. I'm happy with who I am. I ain't the one getting booed. And I ain't fat. You call me fat. Nobody wants you fatty.
That's not what I said.
You call me big something.
I was playing. I don't think that you're big. And I don't think that's what I'm big.
I'm country.
Free Wi-Fi. Whoa. Heard they trying to steal away. Cut it out. Cut it out. Spicy mommy's on the way. Bust it down. Bust it down. So my watch, she let away. I flood it out. Hey, talk to me nice. Show you what deep in about.
Well, she not acting stupid, I guess, I understand.
She's very nice.
Really?
Yeah, she's very nice.
Well, my experience with this little recovery house has been interesting. Really interesting.
We got the same vibe here. I'm not a broke bitch. So I was like, you can't come here.
She coming back from somewhere, but you knew I was coming here 50 minutes ago. Well,
how far is
she? She said a few minutes, please. That was 5 minutes ago. Let me see that. Hop up here.
It's been a journey.
I guess you're gonna want to.
Okay. Just wanted to show you guys my suite.
Hey, staring at your dress cause it's see-through. Yeah, talking all the shit that you done been through. Yeah, say that you a lesbian, girl, me too. Hey, girls want girls where I'm from. Hey, well, yeah, girls want girls where. Hey, well, yeah. Girls want girls where I'm from. Yeah, yeah, girls want girls where. Hey, well, girls want girls where I'm from. Hey, can I
now play a player, baby. I grew up with Dreya face. I done seen the realest ones come and leave a crazy way. Had to take my spot, it wasn't something they just gave away. Sorry to all my fans, they might have called me on a crazy day. Fuck you niggas thinking, trying to block me on a fadeaway. I been on that shit, I only vibe with a payday. Say you go that way, I guess we both go the same way. Girls want girls where I'm from. Yeah, yeah, where we both from, hey. And you just got to Miami, need hotel rooms. Niggas told you that they love you, but they fell through. So you shot in 42, cause you, hey.
It's a girl down here. She had mommy make over. She's doing a lot of things, so we're going to
texting me and say I need to see you. I don't know, I don't know.
My surgery is tomorrow. Been traveling all day, so I don't feel like meeting cute, and I'm kind of nervous. So,
talking all the shit that you done been through.
You get this.
Yeah, say that you a lesbian girl, me too.
Hey,
girls want girls where I'm from.
Hopefully, I can get some good footage. They're not letting the cameraman in because of COVID. He hasn't been able to come into the dollhouse. He hasn't been able to come to pre-op or anything. So, the only thing I can do is vlog. Jim don't work his surgery, I'll pay for that, my courtesy. Can't imagine no bitch curving me, I put in that work overly. I handle no business, and I got two pretty bitches. Keep them both on fleek, they got matching beans and matching AP. Now they can really call each other twins. I'm cool with all the owners, they love me, so they gon' let us.